You're mean to me. Why must you be mean to me? Gee, baby, it seems to me you'd love to see me crying.
Sit down and shut up. Shut your mouth. Nah. Having some great conversation with the elderly, discussing muffin mixes. This lady got pissed and yelled at me. I let her know that's really not the mood to exude. We can get into something heavy in one bad dude. You don't know me, fogey. I creep slowly from the back. Stop yelling, Wedgie Melvin stretched up to your neck. It depends on my mood. It all depends. Some diaper humor, unintended joke for your friends. Listen, lady, you getting sorta crazy tonight. After I feed you and clean you, then we can take it to my. And I'ma rip some vicious renditions, cracking your bones. Take some calcium, I'm bouncing. You should've left me alone. Get the full treatment. Defeated, blowing you out. Shred to pieces like Captain Crunch does the roof of your mouth. What now? I'm fixing the senior citizen bowl. Stop and stare, break your rocking chair, cause I'm cold. Fogies and geezers.
Geezers and fogies.
Sit down, eat your jello.
It's better than being homeless.
Fogies.
Geezers.
Geezers.
Fogies.
Murder, she wrote.
Me and Jamie working at the rest home where your mammy stayed.
Graveyard shift.
Baby Tom for the panty raid.
Anyways, I've been working here a while now, and my dad owns the place, so you know I can wild out. Don't push me, Ethel. Just sit and eat your lunch. Just talking back on my shift, they'll get a geezer punch. Do you think I'm playing with you? Sit your old butt down, and when your kids come around, don't let me catch no frowns. Don't let me catch no frowns. Check the name badge, Granny. You're in my world now. It's 2 a.m. I got a baby wipe in my hand. I gotta use it on a naked 99-year-old man. Before I gets done, he lets one cause he's nervous. Oh, Sam, come on, man. I know you did that on purpose. Laugh it up, funny man. Said it's time for the get back. I'll take your heart pills and replace them with Tic Tacs.
Fogies and geezers.
Geezers and fogies.
Sit down, watch TV.
It's better than being homeless.
Quincy.
Matlock.
Benson.
Rolling Girl.
Barnaby Jones. You old prune. Let's play a game of bag tag. Me punching your saggy boobs while you get sad. You droopy old piece of used blubbery flat. It's a party of two, me and you, you old hag.
Please don't push me down in my nightgown.
Well, how's an overnight trip to the balcony set?
Sounds cold, wet, damp, and dank.
Here's the form, Norma, you can file a complaint.
Yeah, we heard that little rumor that you spread to the staff. We all took it as humor, all we did was just laugh. You know that Craftmatic bed could probably bend you in half. And I could just forget to even give you a bath. And I could just forget to even give you a bath. And I could just forget to even give you a bath.
Yeah, it's funny, huh? Yeah.
All I wanted was my persimmon.
Yeah, that's it. Cookies. That's all. Yeah, that's what this is over. Cookies.
I don't.
Huh? How do you feel now?
Coldly. I get confused so easily.
Each day in the year,
I'm lonely.
You always scold me whenever somebody is near. It must be great fun to be mean to me. You shouldn't. You shouldn't.